Anderson police are investigating another shooting. This happened yesterday afternoon on the city's east side on Jefferson Avenue. The victim was shot at least once and was taken to a hospital. We don't know their condition, and there's no word on any arrests. Warm and heat.